I just instantly lost like 35 pounds.
That's how you do it.
This is how I made SpongeBob. Here it is. I took a red Scentsy marker and I drew the eyebrows. Darken them up a little bit. Then I colored in the eyes. Don't get the blue though, like around here or in the black. And the same with the other eye. Then I took a red, the same red marker, and colored in the teeth. Trust me, just do it.